So all we needed from these two documents was just a couple columns worth of data. And here is the data kind of halfway through the cleanup process. We needed what kind of building it was, what the damage size was, and what the address was. So they, for every building, they said damage was minor, major, or was destroyed. So that's all we needed was, is it a business, a residence, a condo, or a thing? What's the damage? What's the address? And so that's, we just stripped that all out and just lined up those rows from the two spreadsheets. No, I was just doing this in Excel. And then, what's that? It's just easy and, well, I wasn't doing any statistical analysis. This is just having data to display it on the map. Yeah, I just needed columns. And I also needed to do two very important things that I didn't realize.
Building on that property, several meters and stuff like that in it. And I think there's like art, art collection as well as land there. So there's all kinds of pieces. Where they're trying to position it is right on Wake Forest on the prettiest view from the road into the house, and they're trying to position it right there is the spot they've selected. So a lot of the